Right now, we are following breaking news of another water main break. This one is in Essex. Let's go to Sky Team 11 and Captain Roy Taylor. Captain Roy?
Foxcroft and Banner Road. Foxcroft, just north of Banner Road. 8-inch water main broke here this morning, causing a massive sinkhole. We understand that there was a vehicle that was over top of the sinkhole when the water main broke. Now, crews here at DPW is on the scene. They are working to try and get this taken care of. We don't know how many homes in this neighborhood are affected by this, but as you can see, it's affected pretty much half the block here at the Foxcroft. As we get more information on this, we will update you. Reporting live in Sky Team 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.